Welcome to Dylan G Adventures. Today we will learn how to make a fire. So we have these wood, we cut them to make it easier, and this is our fire starter. It's going to be used to make the fire go bigger, faster. So we put this in the middle, and then we put these sticks up like a teepee, like so.
Wait, can I be in the video?
Now we're gonna grab our lighter and light it up. And there you go. It's starting to burn.
And I wanna ask one more thing. If the fire goes really high, you can also cook.
Make sure to like and subscribe.